Yeah, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up? It's the world famous DJ Corrupt, man. Tonight, man, we here with my nigga Zaytoven.
Yes, sir. What up, man? Checking in.
If y'all don't know Zaytoven, just turn the TV off right now.
For real, man. They don't know what they down. Where y'all straight been up at? Where y'all been?
Man, this guy right here done so many records, man. Look around.
Yeah. We working.
So what's new, Zay? What you got new? What's going on new? What's up with Zay?
Oh, man, when y'all walked in, man, I was really previewing my new movie. I think it's going to be the hottest movie come out this year. I'm very proud of it.
Congratulations.
The new movie is called Finesse, starring me, my boy Al Nuke, directed by Al Nuke, written by Al Nuke, starring all your favorite rappers, man. So y'all be on the lookout for Finesse, the movie coming out Christmas, shutting everything down.
This is your idea, the movie?
Yeah, well, it's Finesse. You know, we living in Atlanta, man, right. we in the music business. We in the entertainment business, and there's a lot of finessing going on. So I said, you know, we gotta pinpoint, focus on that, and make a movie about it. But it's a comedy, right. So you know what I mean? So you get the funny side of it.
right. You gotta cheer up a little bit.
Yeah.
So when is it coming out again?
Christmas, man. We plan on dropping it on Christmas.
Okay.
Yeah.
So are you producing in it, or do you?
Of course, you know, I scored, I did all the music in it, you know, and I'm the main actor in it too, so.
That's smart, man.
You know,
we're
trying to go hard.
That's definitely smart. So, but let's see, like, how you moving around through the city, like, with the new upcoming artists? Like, how are you reaching out to grab any new talent? Like, what's up with that?
Man, I think one of the reasons I've been in the music game as long as I have been is being connected to the new and young and up-and-coming artists. So I keep my ears to the streets, and I'm out there looking for them. I'm grabbing hold to them, and I'm working with them. So, you know, it's a lot of new rap artists coming up, a lot of new R&B artists coming up, and you best believe that Tone got his hands all over.
Is that just in the South, in Atlanta, or?
I really say mostly it's in Atlanta because this is where I live, this is where I be at, this is where I go hang out. I might go to the Hole in the Wall Club and find, you know, the talent here. So, you know, of course it's a lot of Atlanta-based artists.
I mean, just out of curiosity, because I'm from the East Coast, mm-hmm. So just out of curiosity, like, I would love to hear Zaytoven do some East Coast, the East Coast artists.
Yeah.
You know, just to try to balance it out a little bit.
I'm trying to think now. I would love to do that too. What's the new guy? Is the new guy, what's his name? Is he from the East Coast?
Bobby.
Bobby.
Yeah.
Bobby, okay, you know. So, you know, I was supposed to work with him. So, you know what I mean? I'm pretty sure I'll be working with him soon. Yeah. So, you know, I love him. I'll work with anybody.
Right.
Any coach.
I can hear Zay Bobby Smurdy on the
Zay
Toven.
Why not?
So, I mean, what's the story with you and, you know, Natasha Mosley? That's the homie right there, Natasha.
Yeah, man, me and Natasha. Well, we working, man. It's something new for me. It's because people know me for rap music.
Right.
You know, for a lot of, you know, hard rap music, trap music, whatever you call it. So the only R&B song that probably the world had heard from me is Usher's Paper.
Yeah, she put me on. I didn't know that either.
Yeah, a lot of folks didn't know that I did that. But, you know, a lot of people, but people that do know, it's like, okay, Zaytoven did Usher, you know. So that's the first and only R&B they didn't really heard out of me. So I said, you know, I want to take a little bit more time and focus more in on doing some R&B. You know what I mean? But grabbing the new, like we was talking about, the new hot up and coming artist talent. You know what I mean? So when I'm doing it like I used to do with Gucci and OJ and all the other rappers, we doing a whole project together. You know what I mean? So we can really, you know, you just gotta marry the sounds. You know what I mean? What I do, what she do, it gotta be a marriage. So, you know what I mean, the chemistry, so people can, you know, grab hold to what we got going on.
So did you, like, zoom out Atlanta for R&B singers and you handpicked her, or?
Yeah, it was her. It's like, when I heard her, it's just her distinctive voice and then the way she looked, and then she got that youthful thing about her. So, and she, you know, she ain't been tapping it, like, she done been out here and had a record deal and, you know, had a single that came out 5 years ago. Now she back trying to do it. It's just, you know, something new and fresh. So that's one of the biggest reasons.
I just hope to get my hands on, you know, one of the exclusive the top. How you said?
You know what we did? We took both of the names and kind of put them together. I'm Zaytoven. She's Natasha Mosley.
So right.
We put Natoven.
Natoven.
Yeah. So, you know, we doing something new, man.
Natoven is coming out soon. When should we get that?
You know what, man, we about 40% in right now, so we don't got an exact date. I really want to drop it close to around movie time, you know, holiday time, all the good times for, you know, new music and new things to pop off. So
Natoma, I see that.
I see it.
Yep. I see that. That's what it is, man. DJ Corrupt, man. The Flip DVD. You know, we talk about music, money, and business. You know, we talk about music here with Zaytoven. Let's talk about the money. Like, you know, the young guys in the streets, man, they really coming up and wanting money. Like, you're smart because you're doing this movie.
Yeah.
Like, you know, let's just try to enlighten them a little bit, like, things they should do after they're successful in the music industry and actually get a little bit of change. You know, what are some things that they should move on to?
I mean, you definitely gotta invest your money and put your money in different places.
Yeah.
Like, you know, besides me doing like the movie and the book I got coming out or whatever, I do things like, you know, I buy houses, rent out houses, I got a barbershop.
Wow.
You know, different things that, you know, can keep your money flowing.
Right.
You know what I mean, on a monthly basis. So if you're not hot rapping or you're not hot producing, you still got other streams of income.
That money can come and go.
Oh, the money, you know, this fast money, this music money is fast money, so it go fast.
Right. That's it, that's right there, man. You heard it from Zaytoven, man.
See that.
DJ Corrupt, man, the Flip DVD, man. Y'all watch out. Movie's coming in Christmas time, and watch out for that Zaytoven. It's coming soon, baby.
Believe that.